member of the One World Alliance. We're happy to have you with us today on a Westerline flight 64, continuing on to Wrangell, Ketchikan, and Seattle. Two doors forward, two window seats at the wings, and two doors aft. Four doors are equipped with inflatable evacuation slides. All exits are marked with red and white signs. In a dark cabin, four level lighting will mark the route to the exit. Please take a moment to look around and locate your nearest exit. It may be behind you. In an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. There is a single chamber life vest on each seat in premium class and main cabin. In first class, there are four levels between the seats. And the life vest will be provided if needed. Instructed by a crew member, remove your vest by pulling the red tab and carrying over the back. Place the vest over your head, bring the waist up to the front buckle, tighten it by pulling on the head. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tab. Brian Goldstone. Please bring your seat backs to table saddle holders up. First class footrest should be stowed. Please make sure those bags, large items, including those laptops and towels with attached keyboards, are completely underneath the seat in front of you overhead.
$2,500. $100, $50, $30, $20, $10.